title with the number 78 CWS car with Gary Townsend, number 23. Sky's about to look down the inside of Josh Radigan and squeezes himself into second place. Radigan trying to come back and Summerfield is one of them, Henry Dawes is another, and they are well into it. There's another car up the hill as well, which has got stranded and stuck, and there's big lock up and more contact with Fender, Graham on Fender. Another three cars go off onto the grass. Steve Roberts is one of them, then Nathan Freak, another one pointed in the wrong direction, just getting going to get his James Blake Baldwin, number 13. So it's been a frenetic start to the race, and you will not be surprised to hear that the safety car has already been deployed. Trap. So Rhys Summerfield pointing back up the hill, Henry Dawes sideways on, and the drivers all seem to be okay. Oh, it's Colin White just getting out of the car. He can't get through there, he's trying to get past him and has ended up getting sucked back into the path of Adam Smalley in the white, yellow and turquoise number 54 car. So Tom Hibbert's trying to get this championship, dives up the inside now on the way into Surtees to try and get the place away from Joe Marshall. He's got his... Joe Marshall now his job in the 99 car.
Side by side, James McIntyre goes onto the grass.
Oh, nice one.
Bend, and I think we'll lose a place to
Surtees and Sam Osborne in the Ford getting back along. stop defending and holding himself up. His battle's not with Bobby. He's not going to lose any points by letting him through. And so now you've got the top two of the championship. Vanderkill Bend, Aston Miller has got the inside line. He's coming back at it. They're still hand in hand now. Going into Vanderkill Bend. Miller up the inside. He's going to hold the lead. I think he is. So the Paulson are just about hands on to him. And nearly in second. And Will Jenkins fighting them hard in third place. Climbing up to the track for the first time in the race. So hold your breath. Hopefully you get a bit further than we did yesterday with all the safety cars that we had. Aston Miller leads, but nearly second. Will Jenkins in third place. And then wide onto the grass. Coming out of Graham Hill Bend goes Seb Hopkins. But a good drive through. Trying to get this race victory. But he's going to have Will Jenkins, who knows how to win a race now as well. He's up called Dave Jenkins, leads the British Truck Racing Championship. He's going to be racing here in a couple of weeks' time on Iron Weekend to try and win his title of the British Championship. He's been very much involved of the family run team for. And where they're going into Paddock Hill, Benny got Hopwell alongside. That's the back off end of the move. Way into the race today, but the safety cars come out again. Four laps to go in the race. Who's missing? Number 26 hasn't come back, which is Thomas Lee. So that is missing also. 93 Maxwell hasn't come through, so he hasn't come through now. Maxwell's come through with the lane and plays the championship, having already gone to Aston Miller after his victories yesterday. He didn't quite then finish the season with a 100% record of finishing in the top six in every single race, but he has done it 24 times out of 25. And what he's also done, he's finished in the points and then the top 10 in every single race, which is why he's the 2021 champion. And the win, the last lap, going then to Liam McNeely. Tucks in behind in second place. There's that flat running wide through the gravel track with two wheels as they went three into the corner. That didn't quite work.
Slap of the race, and Mattia Sagazzetta unfortunately is going to have to try and defend from Joseph Loke now rather than try and get back on terms with the race leader.
At the moment, Chris Will is 7 points in front of Sagazzetta. It's 25 for a win and deep but still, and like he's going quite back for a podium finish. So neat, only 0.8 of a second clear of Reese though as they went through. And there's
podium finish, and I think it was out yesterday. Was trying to recall the season he'd commentated on where, let's say, a championship with this level of numbers had achieved such a feat.
Number Druids, I'm afraid, David Morales and James Headley have tangled and are pointed in the wrong direction. They're both on the circuit. They're going to lock themselves and be able to get going again. Morales does. Headley's stranded for now. So hopefully that will avoid the need for a safety car. So those two coming together. Good end to the season for James Headley, I'm afraid. He's got a real bend already onto the Cooper Straight Cup, the top two. Fourth to fifth might be worth keeping an eye on. Marcus Flack. Ragged run for him now coming out of Paddock Hill Bend, so might not finish in the points. A really good start for Shedden, who's getting in amongst them here on the way into Paddock Hill Bend for the first time in the race. He's on the inside, he clips the curb, and then Dunline coming around the outside has the Bend run out of the corner, and he gets ahead of Shedden, and now he goes fighting, trying to get into train the two. For Dan Lloyd. Third place is going to be Gordon Shedden as they come through into Surtees for the first time in the race. Next up then is a big tank slapper for Ollie Jackson, and he gets tagged by one of the BMWs behind, and he gets smashed into by another kid. Come out anyway for Senna Porter. You can hear a big screen. You get replays on the start now on the way into Paddock Hill Bend. Start on the line for Shedden, but he's too tight on the inside to be able to come through. And Dan Lloyd behind Senna Porter. Season there in second place, going to get a race victory, and then in third place, pushing on and staying with them up that Druids corner.